toast, creamed spinach, a poached egg, and what have you got? Egg on spinach. But take a big spoonful of hollandaise and mask that egg, and you have œuf poché florentine. Get acquainted with the hollandaise family today on The French Chef.
The French Chef is made possible by a grant from the Polaroid Corporation.
Welcome to The French Chef. I'm Julia Child. And this is hollandaise sauce, lemony and rich and buttery. And all you need to do is just taste it, and you know it's homemade. Delicious. And we have its sibling, sauce béarnaise, or béarnaise as we call it here, which is a direct cousin, but it has, you know, like so many people in the, I mean, a sister it is, but like so many people in the family, brother has freckles, sister has red hair. And in this family, the difference is flavor. Hollandaise is sedate and lemony and delicious and rather severe, while béarnaise is peppery, and it has vinegar and tarragon and shallots and quite a bit of pepper in it. Otherwise, they're exactly the same sauce. They have almost exactly the same proportions, and I'm going to make them together so that you'll see that they both are siblings, and we're going to make them and show how to keep them and show how to heat them again and show what to do if tragedy strikes.